This is a list of why we are the greatest country ever.
America.
Hell yeah. Jamie, kick that funky beat.
I will.
Uh-huh. Well, here we go. We got NASCAR James Dean Dale Jr. Charlie Sheen.
Oh, yeah.
And then we got Hooters, Mickey D's, Taco John's, KFC. We got Ford pickups and trailer homes. Got barbecues and little yard gnomes.
I like those.
And next thing we've got for you is public library, FBI, nukes and A-bombs.
That's no lie.
Freedom of speech and a right to bear arms. Frosted flakes and Lucky Charms. VCRs and cable TV. Electric can opener.
And porn on DVD.
Hey man, I like porn.
Me too.
Well, fuck yeah. I like Budweiser and Michelob.
Rolling Rocket, 30 Stones, Leonard Skinner, Britney Spears, Puff Daddy.
Oh, and did I say beer?
Fuck yeah.
Well, we also got chicken wings and a bunch of rednecks. Unemployment and chopped board check.
Poverty.
And homeless men saving all their money for some Heinekens. Community college, 50 wages. 40-year-olds dating all sorts of ages. Wait.
Fuck it.
Let's go. Titty bars and high school proms, minivan.
And soccer moms.
These are just a few reasons why we're American. Till we fucking die. Crack that natty ass, bitches.
Go to me, bitch.
American.